My name is Shaurika Pramanik. I read in class 6 in Krishnanagar Government Girls High School. I live in Chaudhurpara in Krishnanagar. My first topic is the best day of my life. The best day of my life is my every year annual exam. I love to give annual exam. Many students feel scared to give annual exam, but I have no fear because I study before annual exam and I also ranked in school. I got 4th position in class 3, 2nd position in class 4 and 3rd position in class 5. And now I also got very well numbers in my unit test and half yearly exam. I love exams. I think everybody should give exam very well because our teacher also works hard for our exam. So we should give exam very well.
That's it. Okay. Social media, yoga, or impact of online learning? What? Which one? Benefits of yoga, social media. Okay, second topic, that's social media.
My second topic is social media. Social media is a way to learn many things. Some social media are YouTube, Facebook, WhatsApp. These are not bad, but it has some bad habits the social media can damage our concentration of exam, sorry, of study. And we can know many things, like we can listen music from YouTube, and we also search drawings from YouTube, and we can send many pictures, our drawings, our music, etc. to Facebook, and we can send many documents and everything in WhatsApp.
That's it. Okay, next. Benefits of yoga or online learning?
Benefits of yoga.
Benefits of yoga, kindly.
My third topic is benefits of yoga. Yoga is the exercise. Yoga is very helpful for us. We can live healthy by practicing yoga. We should practice yoga minimum 2 hours in per day. My all friends are learning yoga. I also love to learn yoga. Yoga is a kind of exercise. Some yogas are Padasana, Vajrasana, Chotushkonasana, etc. We can live sickless by yoga.
We can live sickness, yeah, definitely. And the last one, that is,
we can
stay sickless, right? Okay, so your last point, that is ki online learning, right? Yeah, kindly. So advantages and disadvantages, kindly.
My fourth topic is online learning. Online learning is not bad, but we can't know anything by online learning. We were learning in online classes during lockdown when our school were closed. I didn't like to leave online to classes in online classes are not bad, but it is not helpful for us. I wanted to go to school and give the classes, but there was lockdown, so I have no way to go to school. In online classes, our teachers are teaching our lessons, our texts, but online classes has many bad effects, like many students and many children wanted to take phones and they didn't want to give online classes. So these are some bad effects.
Done. Yeah, thank you, Shorika. Nice to meet you. So how do you feel right now? How are you feeling? How do you feel right now?
I'm feeling
very good. Na? Did you feel nervous?
Yes.
Nervous, na? Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.